Yakutsk City is a Russian northeastern city with unique climate, geographical and other conditions. Like we have a very and we're facing very huge issues to improve the life of our citizens, and of course we should be more innovative, we should be more active in the international way, and of course we should use some additional tools to improve our citizens' life quality. The city resilience is a quite new topic, not only for Russia but for the whole world. And I think the Barcelona city is a pioneer in the field of the using of resilient tools and developing and using resilient tools in practical way. And we're happy to be here in Barcelona, and we are looking forward to learn of the Barcelona experience in city resilience. I think every city can become the part of the international family, where you can find some tools to promote your city's development. And if you want to be a city to become better, be more resilient, be more innovative, of course you should engage with CRPP.